everybody. I am gonna do my bloom. I just poured down my white paint and I'm gonna use, I think, four colors. I'm gonna use, let's see, yellow, orange, purple. And a black cell activator, black and purple cell activator. So I'm just thinking, what color should I put first? Maybe a bit of gold too. All right, so let me put down. This is Amsterdam ultramarine violet. It's a little bit thick. Some paints tend to thicken up a little bit. Just check them before you use them, and I just didn't stir this one yet. Some gold. No, actually, you know what? I might not use the gold. I'll see. Put some orange next. And I have a, that's probably azo orange. I think it's Amsterdam orange. This is deco art, or no, wait, this is ultramarine violet, this one. The other one, I'm not sure this what that one is, the dark one, the darker violet. I don't have it marked. Those two are done. Now I'm going to put some yellow. Right. I'll put a little bit of gold. Trying to use up my paints, colors I don't use very much. I really don't use yellow very much at all. Or orange. This is a Nightfall Pigment. And this is black oxide and some ink and water. Thought I would try that with the other one. See what happens. See what that looks like. Ooh. And that is wild. It's coming off the end there. See if I like it. Gotta wait for the middle to come back. These need washing. Oh. Oh boy, there's some crazy cells going on in there. It's better let the middle come back. Let's see if I can show you a close up. This is a heart that I'm making for the fence at our little small town. The grocery store burnt down in my cottage town. So they're going to decorate a fence that's around the empty lot. They are going to be rebuilding it, but I guess just until that happens, it'll look pretty. There's some crazy cells in there. I don't know if it's how much it's gonna come back in the middle. Maybe I can spin it in a minute. I hope I can get it to the edges. I don't know. Should have blown it out a little farther there, maybe. Well, we'll see. I'll see if I can spin it. Wow, that's so crazy. I have to keep spinning though because it's coming off there and there, but it's not coming off here. See if I can tip it a bit more this way. Yeah, the black ink one and the other one didn't really mix well together. So I don't know, I want to do something to these. I'll swirl it or something because it looks funny in there. Just keep spinning. Just trying to make that black look better. I don't know if I wrecked it or not. Looks better. I didn't like those there. gonna keep spinning it. Side's coming good. I just need to get this side a bit more. Look at that. So beautiful. It's almost there. I'm gonna leave it the way it is, and I like my middle. What am I going to do? I got to do this. Okay. I think it's done. Just make that more yellowy. Thank you. Okay, I'm done. Thank you for watching. I'll hold it up for you. It's very bright, very cool. There you go. Have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications and comment below. Hit the like button. Have a good day. Hi, everyone. Here's my bloom part. It's 3/4 dry. The outside's dry, but it's still wet, so I just thought I would show you anyway. It's not going to change anymore now. It's drying really good. Looks really awesome. There you go. Look at all those cells. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.